Yeah, we got Exeter on Saturday. It's going to be a good game for us. It's going to be brilliant in our preparations for the season. You know, it's a team where we hope to be playing next year. So it'll be interesting to see, like Plymouth, you know, if we're up to that level and how we cope with, you know, playing a team that's where we want to be. So it's going to be enjoyable. It's going to be a good run out for us, good test, and you know, I'm sure we'll do our best. The crowds have come in their numbers over the pre-season games, which has been brilliant. And yeah, as I said, we seem to have you know, picked up where we left off last year, and everybody's right behind us. So let's hope we can get off to a good start and just hit the ground running.
We expect Exeter to be a tough opposition to play. It'll probably be our hardest game of pre-season, but we're looking to finish it strong and hopefully get the win and finish with, I think it's 6 out of 6 wins, 5 out of 5. But there'll be good pass inside. I think they'll play a lot more than the teams that we've played, so it'd be good to get our pressing triggers and stuff going.
Obviously, again, it's another league opposition, similar to Plymouth. It'd just be a good test for, obviously, be a good run out, get up to speed, which we probably already are. But it'd be a good test to see where we are in terms of the preparation for the Boreham Wood game. It kind of adds another string to a bow to see what we can play against. You know, not everyone's going to play with a ball on the floor, but not everyone's going to play with a ball in the air. You know, you're going to get some teams that are going to be a bit tough, just hit the target man, and then you are going to get teams who are going to try and play. So I think, again, it'll be a good test to see where our pressing game's at. I think we've proved in the game so far against Plymouth, against Swansea, you know, we're more than capable. It's something that we'll work on. And again, it's just something we're going to have to prove that, you know, we're capable at, and, you know, something we're good at.